Winter Day by Lucy Maud Montgomery. Wide sparkling fields, snow-vestured lie, beneath a blue unshadowed sky. A glistening splendor crowns the woods, and bosky whistling solitudes. In hemlock glen and reedy mere, the tang of frost is sharp and clear. Life hath a jollity and zest, a poignancy made manifest. Laughter and courage have their way, at noontide of a